Everybody. If you ain't know me when the struggle happened, just remember we ain't never friends. My boss for all of his love, my mom for all of that labor, my girl for holding me down, and my dogs for lending me paper. Oh, nobody in the world, no favors. I started at the street, aiming for the skyscrapers.
The difference between fourth and one and first and goal is in your soul. Depending on how much you guess yourself is how far you gon' go. I'm too down to go hard for this, too down to get strong for this. I already broke two bank accounts and 10,000 miles on my car for this.
It's safe to say I feel blessed as fuck, blessed as fuck, blessed. I've been slept on for like 3 years, so it's safe to say I feel rested up. Even though I don't rest enough, I do super sets with this microphone, bitch. That's why I feel like the man on 10 whenever I go home. Like, what?
Seven in a box like a 3-4 stack, and I ate up in her box like a 4-4 stack. I wake up at 2 p.m. in the kitchen on my back, drink some coffee, hit the gym, get to working on my back. Then I hit the studio and I bust a couple tracks. Head home and hit the gym, bring the cycle right back.